Hey, hello. Where do I start? Sorry. Sorry for being stupid enough to call, but thank you. Thanks for not answering. I don't think I could have survived the embarrassment. Just wanted to call and tell you, well, today's not the day, but one day, the entirety of our lives will be at our backs, and the what if of it all will still haunt me. What if we didn't get on that train? What if we took different routes? And if we took our time at different times, then maybe things could have been different. I was just looking. I accidentally stumbled on a photo of us that night we first met at Dave's party. So young. But me, that's a man who doesn't exist anymore. And you're just as I remember. You're still so vivid. It's not any one particular thing, but overall it's that feeling. I don't know who the hell you are now. So maybe the you I knew doesn't exist anymore either. We used to think we could conquer the world. We found ways to pass the time, and then we wonder where all the time went. We bought tickets. We made mediocre dinners. We ordered slightly less mediocre dinners. You'd leave the shower running. I'd leave the door open. We traveled. We left. We went our separate ways. But we did have that moment in time. And in a dimension we can never see, that time will play on repeat. Fragments of ourselves preserved in an endless loop and never wondering how to get out. Just being. It was so long ago, I wonder if I dreamt it. What's a memory but a dream that we lived through? Anyway, I figured I'd pick up the phone to try. Just a bored voicemail on a Tuesday night by someone you've surely forgotten about. Maybe you'll leave this as an unchecked message, preserving what it might be, infinite potential, never solidifying what it is. I wouldn't blame you either. Sometimes a thing can simply exist without the acknowledgement of its existence. Guess. Anyway, talk soon, I hope.